In this video today, we will see how to fix if the iPhone screen is frozen and won't respond to your touch. Now for that one, what you need to do is you need to hard reset your iPhone. So if you are using iPhone X, you have to quickly press the volume up button once, then quickly press the volume down button once, and then press and hold this power on off button until the phone will shut down and the phone restarts again. So let me do the process. Quickly press the volume up button, volume down button, and then press and hold this power on off button. You need to press and hold until the phone restarts and you will see the Apple logo. You don't need to slide the power off. Now once you see this Apple logo, you can release the power on off button. After restarting the phone, you have to check if the screen will respond to your touch or not. And after that, we will again see some more things that you can do in your iPhone. Now once the phone restarts, the other thing that you have to do is you have to check how much of space is left in your phone. Go to settings here. Go to this option general. Go to iPhone storage. Just wait for a few seconds. Now you can see out of 64 GB, I have used 57 GB. That means I have still space left in my iPhone. Now if you don't have any space left in your iPhone, then also your iPhone will freeze. So make sure to check what is consuming more space and then delete those items so that you can make some space free in your iPhone. Now the other thing that you have to do is if you have installed certain application like free VPN or free games, and after that if your phone has started to freeze, then you have to uninstall those programs. And the last thing is, if your iPhone screen has cracked recently and if you have changed the iPhone screen, then the problem might be in the iPhone screen. If you don't change good quality iPhone screen, then also the iPhone screen will not respond to your touch and it will freeze. In that case, you have to change your iPhone screen again, and that is you have to change a good quality iPhone screen. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notifications of our latest videos for free.